Hi everyone, it is Kato. In this video, I will compare two Aeson bodies. One of them is the new Pure Nemo 2 Emotion, the other one is the Pure Nemo Flexion. Let's open their packages. Here are the bodies. As you can see, the old version is looking more seamless while the new version isn't. This is because of the number of joints they have. The new body has more joints, so it is more flexible, more poseable. The old body has only one joint in the torso, while the new body has two joints. Their hands are also different. The new body has improved leg joints, so we can open their legs wider and we can bend her knees better. Their feet is the same, but the new body has an extra pair of feet, so she can wear high heels. Let's see some poses now. They can sit almost the same, but the new improved body can do better poses. Do you see the differences? Both of the bodies are M-sized, but their body proportions are a bit different. The clothes which I have for the old M-body, some of them seems too big on the new body. Especially the tops. Maybe the old S-sized clothes fit better on this new M-body. I wanted to change Sunny's body for this new one, but Sunny has an old L-sized body, so this new, smaller M-sized body will not suit her and her style. It would be great if the Aeson would make an L-sized body of this new, more flexible body. Do you have any doll with an Aeson body? Thank you for watching, see you next time, bye!